need to remain in a kneeling position on the bottom once we have spotted the sharks. You need to constantly look around you, keeping your eyes on the predators at all times. Remember, there are much more than just one shark in the water. So while there's a couple in front of you, there may be one sneaking up behind you from your rear. Remember, check all sides of you at all times while making this dive.